We're setting off from Dixons Kingdom campground, heading back
through the Forbidden Forest,
and we're heading up to the Damascus Gate, and we're gonna climb. What are we gonna climb this morning? King Solomon's throne, and we'll have a look at Bethesda's pool, and we'll make up our minds either to stay at Wild Dog Creek campground again tonight or head right back through to the campground to make Cradle Mountain. We'll see. That's what we're gonna hike up now. So we go up the big scree slope and we go up through that gap in the center of the screen there. And that gives us access to the summit. Good, Bex.
Thank you. I'm not looking
down. Yeah. Oh well, Eirin. Keep your eye on the track. Hey. So we're about to walk up through this last section here up to the summit. And some big there up at the summit.
I must impale myself.
Oops, sorry. Thank you. wonder if it would be a death fall if you did fall here. Like, would the rock start going moving with you?
How you going, Eirin?
Just a bit of risk assessment.
Wow, this is cool.
We should have brought rope and harness. And climbing shoes. Although it's another couple of kilos in our packs. Who needs tents and sleeping bags? Someone's gone to a lot of trouble to stack all these rocks nicely. It's the best managed scree slope I've ever been on. Yeah, nice. Excellent.
It's like a garden up here.
Yeah. Up near the edge, hey? Hey? All right, she's down there. So I can zoom in on her. Yosemite what? Is that the summit? Is that the summit? Nice. Oh wow. Oh, that is awesome. Yeah, we sure are. Super. How good is it, Bex?
Oh,
yeah. Little tiny little people on the track. You know what I mean? Yep, going there now.
I think you mean bowl. Sit down.
Yeah, I reckon. Feeling a bit fresher now, Eirin?
Definitely
a bit fresher. Yeah. Oh, it was nice anyway.
You've
left
me those wings off the door.
How's the sun go? When you're hot and sweaty, Lake Salome. I see your Cradle Mountain and Bone Bluff.